Hi, in this video I'm going to show how to use pre-trained embedding of words in MATLAB. Embeddings are a conversion between words into an encoded set of features or vectors, a vector of features that encode semantics of words. For example, in here we have that one of the dimensions can express a gender. So if you go in that direction of the vector, you can go from king to queen, and if you go the same direction of that dimension, it is equivalent to go from man to woman. So other dimensions can encode a verb tense. So you can go from walk to walking and from swam to swimming. Okay, so this embedding, it is good for analysis in natural language processing applications for deep learning. Usually you are going to encounter that layer in a deep learning model for text processing. Okay, so there are various ways in MATLAB of doing this. You can the text analytics toolbox has a word embedding layer, which can be pre-trained or you can train. You can actually, through custom training of a neural network, can create your own weights and do it yourself. But also MATLAB has this class, a fast text word embedding, which basically you can offline, out of the network, you can convert from words to embedding. So you can see in here that we're gonna see in here that if we can directly convert words to that vector and do this arithmetic on the vectors to extract information in a particular dimension of the embedding. So for example, here we convert queen to a vector, king to a vector, subtract it, and then we get the difference into the dimension of gender. So if we add that to another a word, we're gonna change the gender by that arithmetic, but by addition, and then we change the vector to a word back, and we should get girl in there. Okay, so that's the dimension of gender. We can do the same in the dimension of the modality of the verb. So we convert the word to a vector, running, and we subtract run, so we get the action from going to the present tense, to indefinite tense, to the active tense, and then we add it to walk, and we should get walking when we convert back to word. Okay, so this is something that you can use offline, but if you want to use it within the network, you can also use a layer. Okay, thank you very much for watching.